It's the trooper! Continue to move north on the strip for the guide
to Las Vegas poker rooms.
I feel kind of sad because after Caesars, the next one is Venetian.
It used to be bang,
bang, bang, just like that. Poker rooms lining the strip. Now you got to go all the way from Caesars to Venetian to find another poker room. The Venetian Poker Room, it's changed a lot over the years. It used to be huge. They downsized it. It's been a somewhat controversial poker room. A lot of people refuse to play there because the guy who opened the place originally seemed to have a thing against poker players. He definitely seemed to have a thing against online poker. What the hell was that guy doing? I never really cared too much about that. I don't think any casino particularly cares for poker players or poker rooms. Poker rooms are an amenity for the guests. They don't really, the casinos don't really make money off of them, not directly anyway. I think they make more money than they want to admit. A lot of it is indirect. The poker room is still a decent size. They have a lot of tournaments there. The Venetian, Deep Stack, whatever. Deep Stack this, Deep Stack that. It used to be Deep Stack Extravaganza. Now that's like part of it. I don't even know. They regularly spread 1-3 and 2-5. And I think 5-10. I don't know if they spread anything else on a regular basis. I mean, I'm sure they would if you had enough people to play. I think you get $1 an hour in comps. Damn. Is the sign gonna fall? Could you imagine if a big chunk of that sign fell? That would not be good for anyone underneath it. Oh yeah, when I'm naming the poker rooms that are missing now, can't forget about Mirage over here. There used to also be a poker room at the Mirage and Treasure Island, which is a little bit further north than the Venetian. So at the moment at the Venetian, they have... What kind of jackass move was that? So, right now at the Venetian, they have 12 1-3 games, 3 3-5 games, and 2 2-4 no limit. 3-5 no limit and 2-4 no limit both. I don't know. I guess maybe it's different buy-ins. Oh, yeah, here we go. 2-4 is a 200 to 600 buy-in. 3-5 is a 300 to 1200 buy-in. Really? So they have like a something in between what is normally 1-3 and 2-5. So they got a 2-4. That's 200 to 600. I mean, okay. Looks like the promotions are kind of crazy. So there's some kind of wild card of the month. And if you flop quads using the wild card of the month, you win a grand. I know the rake there is 5-2. Pretty sure it's 5-2. It might be more than, what if it's more than that? I haven't really gotten to the bottom of how much the rake is. They take a lot of promo money and they have a lot of promotions. So there is, oh, I see, it's April. So the wild card is fours. So I guess if you flop quads using, I don't really know what that means. You gotta have a pair or what, I don't know. There's also some kind of mystery bounty free roll poker tournament. There's a lot of promotions. June, July promotion, March, April, May promotion, $300 high hand giveaway, March 1st to May 31st, noon until 12 a.m., 300 to the highest hand every 30 minutes. They're just constantly dropping hundreds of thousands of dollars in promo drop and giving it back away in the form of crazy promotions. They do have a parking garage at Venetian as well as Palazzo. Both are free to park in. You don't have to pay, nobody has to pay. Forgot to mention that about Caesars last night. Caesars property, if you're platinum, you don't pay. Platinum or above. And if you're local, 30 minutes for free. I mean, 3 hours for free, 30 minutes, damn. It is indeed $1 an hour at the Venetian for comps, but you gotta get $10. If you want something for $8, you can't go over there and get $8. They'll only give you 10 minimum. Dude, I don't know if it's the wind and the dust, but in the last 2 days, I'm kind of hoarse. A horse is a horse, you know what I'm talking about? No? Why did I think I could get through here? Can I not get, I thought I could get through to the, There's your answer. I can get through. Ha! Got some damn back alley shit going out here. See, I kind of know my way around Vegas sometimes.
Thank you for calling the Venetian Poker Room. Hours of operation are 9 a.m. to 5 a.m. daily. For cash promotions, press 1. For tournament information, press 2. For all other inquiries, including placing your name on a cash game waiting list, press 3. Venetian Poker Room, good evening.
There is a food court right when you enter from the parking garage, just to the right. There's actually two different food courts here. One is downstairs, and it's a little different than the one upstairs. The one upstairs is more like, well, I'll show you. Popeyes and Panda Express. Popeyes won by a nose in the end, but I think they stole it. Should have been Panda. It is 11:08 in the PM. Can you believe it? My voice is like almost totally gone. I don't know what's happening. It must be the wind and the dust. I can't talk. The hell's going on? I'm gonna make my videos. Just cashed out. I win 105. I was correct on the rake. The rake is $5, max rake, 10% up to $5, and $2 for the promotional drop. The difference here is that they take out the promotional drop faster than they do at other places. They actually take $2 out of the pot when the pot hits $10. At most places, it's 1 out of 10, and the second one comes out when the pot reaches 20 or 30. I've seen 30 in some places. So that means if you have a $10 pot, $3 comes out as soon as the pot is 10 bucks. I had to fold ace-king on a king-king board on the river. It was a king-high flop, king-6-3. I checked the flop, dude checks, dude bets, I just call. Real smooth-like, right? Next guy calls, turns a king. I'm out of position. This is where position comes into play, I guess. I check again, next guy checks, and the other guy checks. River's a 9. I lead for, there's 2 spades on the flop, by the way. No spade on the river. I lead for 75. The next guy goes all in for about 160, something like that. And the next guy goes all in for 200, or like 180 or something like that. It was king 6-3, king 9. I've already bet 75, and it's like 105 or 110 for me to call the biggest bet. And I'm just like, there's no way ace king is good. There's no way. Either someone flopped a set, or someone somehow turned a river to boat. There's just no way. Either someone has king, not one of them has to have a king. I've got ace king. I bet, and this guy goes all in, and that guy goes all in. So clearly I'm no good. So I fold the ace king face up. The next guy has king 10, and then next guy has pocket nines. So the guy rivered a boat, nines full of kings. That's the most interesting hand I can come up with. But yeah, that's the Venetian. Did we cover everything? Tournaments, parking, comps, rake, the games they spread, nose itches, losing the voice. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.